studying in the US from 96 to 99. So during those years, it was really the dot-com boom. And I think we were very infected by the idea of running our own business and then how the whole internet is going to change the world. We were very naive, right? We are not from business families. At least I'm not from business family. So we started the business actually with a grand total of around $20,000, right? And all of it, most of it was spent on the IT system, right? Because two of us are salespeople. We can't really code very well. I can code a bit, but not very well. We started to do campus recruitment because no choice. So we partnered with all the schools and we made it work very well. So we grew into, I think, almost 2 million revenue, right, within 5-6 years. Then the next thing was we knew we already locked up all the schools. What next, right? So then the very logical space would be to go back and do what we wanted to do back in 2000, which is job portals. So we created a new brand called JobsCentral, right? And then the same team of people, the same resources, and this time there was a big difference. Number one, we kind of know how to do best business better already, right? Number two, we have the relationships with a lot of campus companies that recruit on campus, thousands of them. And then the most important, we started with a database of 100 over 1,000 students who are growing older year by year. After leaving, actually, you feel very lost. You can talk to a lot of entrepreneurs, it's all the same problem. We kind of experimented by taking on different stuff. For me personally, it's about entrepreneurship. I'm really very passionate, and I think because I'm lucky. So I had a very good experience running a business. Really changed my life completely. I think it will change my children's life also. But being useful to the community that I know very well, I think that's very meaningful.